Leon County Sheriff's deputies arresting Jonathan Size for having fentanyl pills and methamphetamines. Deputies say the suspect parked illegally and looked like he was going to steal something. The suspect didn't cooperate when he was arrested and revealed a loaded gun on his waistband. It was later found the suspect was a convicted violent felon.